मैडम स्पीकर, मैं वर्ष 2019-20 के लिए भारत सरकार के अनुमानित वित्तीय और व्यय का वितरण प्रस्तुत करने के लिए आपसे अनुमति लेती हूँ। मैडम स्पीकर, आई राइज टू प्रेजेंट द इंटरिम बजट फॉर द ईयर 2019-2020। पार्ट ए, I am deeply conscious of the absence of Shri Arun Jaitley today. I am sure the House joins me in wishing Shri Jaitley speedy recovery, good health, and a long life in the service of the nation. Madam Speaker, the people of India gave a strong mandate to our government. Under the visionary leadership of Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi, we have given the most decisive, stable and clean government and have undertaken transformational structural reforms. We have reversed the policy paralysis engulfing the nation and have restored the image of the country. Is sarkar ki uplabdhi rahi ki humne badalne ke athak prayas kare और देश के आत्मविश्वास को बढ़ाया। आई कैन प्राउडली से दैट इंडिया इज सॉलिडली बैक ऑन ट्रैक एंड मार्चिंग टुवर्ड्स ग्रोथ एंड प्रोस्पेरिटी। वी हैव प्रिपेयर्ड द फाउंडेशन फॉर सस्टेनेबल ग्रोथ, प्रोग्रेस एंड बेटर क्वालिटी ऑफ लाइफ फॉर ऑल आवर पीपल। वी आर मूविंग टुवर्ड्स रियलाइजिंग अ न्यू इंडिया बाय 2022। When we celebrate 75 years of independence, an India which is clean and healthy, where everybody would have a house with universal access to toilets, water, electricity, where farmers' income would have doubled, youth and women would get ample opportunity to fulfill their dreams, an India free from terrorism, communalism, casteism, corruption and nepotism. State of the economy. Madam Speaker, the last 5 years have seen India being universally recognized as a bright spot of the global economy. The country witnessed its best phase of macroeconomic stability during this period. We are the fastest growing major economy in the world today, with an average GDP growth higher during the last 5 years, higher than the growth achieved by any government since economic reforms began. From being the 11th largest economy in the world in 2013-14, we are today the 6th largest in the world.